I'm Yvette Hardy. I'm from the Gold Coast, and I'm the Fashions on the Field Best Dress Digital Finalist. In my everyday life, I love to create things, whether that be in my candle studio, thinking of new candles and new scents, or with fashion. Any outlet for creativity is something that I really love. The inspiration behind my outfit was basically sunshine. It's bright, it's cheerful. The combination of yellow and orange really just jumped out at me as a point of difference. You know, it's something that you don't see very often. I then built on that with a very traditional but understated beret as my millinery, just because I didn't want to take away from the dress and how fantastic it is. And then some statement earrings and a vintage-inspired handbag really polished off the look. My favourite thing about my outfit is the tailoring of the dress. There's a lot of internal corsetry and folding of the fabric, and you just don't see that in many modern dresses these days. My favourite thing about the Fashions on the Field is that it's just so inclusive. It's more inclusive than ever before, and it really doesn't matter where you're from, how old you are, what size you wear. It's just a celebration of great style.